every time you enter the Cathedral of St. John Berchmans, of course, you see the beautiful sanctuary, the reredos all the way back there. But when you take a right, we have our baptistry. So let's come take a look at the baptistry, the many different beautiful things that we find inside. You see the stained glass windows right away. But what I want you to notice, of course, is the beautiful baptismal font itself. This is original to our church, from 1927, brought over from Rome, a beautiful symbol, mosaic, IHS, referring to Jesus, and of course the cross over here. We have the rising sun over the waters, as in waters of baptism, and even a beautiful symbol of a fish. The fish was a symbol for Jesus Christ, Son of God, Savior. And we have the right here in the middle, John the Baptist, obviously baptizing Jesus in the Jordan River. St. Francis Xavier, who baptized thousands upon thousands. And even this stained glass window is a baptism stained glass. Go to John chapter 3. Nicodemus, a scholar of the law, goes to Jesus at night. And Jesus says, you have to be born again. How can you be born again, Nicodemus asks, unless you are born again by water and the Spirit. So there is a connection to the whole notion of the sacrament of baptism. I can't help but think of how many thousands of people have been baptized right here. Maybe you or a family member were. But every time we enter the church, we use the holy water, we make the sign of the cross, and we're very grateful for the fact that we've been baptized into God's holy people.